You said that yesterday and the day before. Alright, yeah.
Looks delicious, but you know, it's a wee bit early for me.
Thanks, Dan. It's a nice one,
though. Thank you.
I've tried to explain to the woman. I've never been to Newcastle before. We've just moved up here from London. I've been here a few days. I don't know where I'm going, okay? I was on the bus. It's gone the wrong way. We've run, got off the bus, run, so there wasn't any more late. She just doesn't want to know. She doesn't want to know. And now she's telling me she's doing
what I want you
for
to
sanction.
Do.
All right,
excuse me, madam. I think you've been shoplifting. Would you like to come with me to the manager's office and we can sort it out?
I'm in your meeting.
Okay, you have, and I've seen you, so if you'd like to come with me.
No, I've got a receipt. I've just
okay.
Laid there,
and if everything on your receipt is all you've got on you, then there's no problem. If you'd just like to come this way at the manager's office, please.
No, I'm not going to the manager's office. You've
okay,
just
look,
stood
I can
there,
lock what? The door.
I have to follow the rules, and the thing is, if you're gonna be aggressive with me, then I'm gonna have to ask.
It's not about me being aggressive.
I'm gonna have to ask you to
explain to you a situation, and you don't care.
Thank you.